Taking photos in the dark might seem really hard, but hopefully with a few of my tips, it will become a little bit easier. If you're using a DSLR and an on-camera flash, my recommendation is to bounce that flash. So you want to bounce it off the ceiling, off the wall, so it lights up the whole room and gives your photo a little bit of depth. If you're using a smartphone or a compact camera, there's a few things to watch out for. Firstly, is keep some distance between you and your friends. So take about a meter and a half back, so people's faces don't get blown out. What you want to also watch out for, which I think is quite good, is the background. Try to take a photo against something that's lit from the back, which will also allow a little bit more light on their backs, lighting up the whole photo, but also give the photo a little bit more contrast and depth.